To what?
It's everything. It's more like
German krautrock.
Right, from krautrock
to the Beatles.
And it's all the lighter stuff of the Beatles.
From this track here, Go Under, there's quite a feel of a very sort of depressed Oasis. Liam Gallagher, yeah. Noel Gallagher.
Well, Oasis do depress us, so.
Yeah. And you enjoy that?
Oh, yeah. We enjoy being depressed by Oasis, yeah, so we write songs.
Well, where do you rate Oasis then amongst your
Oasis songs? Are going to be bigger than the Ruttles.
Right.
Yeah. So, and we're going to be bigger than Oasis.
And that answers that, in many respects. How many's in the lineup now at the moment, Dave?
There's three of us. The three in Warm Home.
You've always been a three-piece.
You don't bring in other musicians?
Oh, yeah.
We
enjoy that. Down. We enjoy getting people in.
We're going to have Steve from a band called Buckle at the launch. He's going to be doing a few guitar antics and what have you. And we work with Stan as well from the Sono. He's not on this record, but he's on a different record.
That's to be released.
He's another cool guy to work with. So.
Okay. So just now, Dave, very quickly and very finally as well, we were talking about earlier that this current album that you're just about to release or goes into the shop in a couple of days' time, Scorpio, the album, and this you're putting out with Chuck and Bronchi, yeah?
Yeah.
Have you another album lined up ready to go?
We have a brand new LP as well, ready to go, hopefully being released on Dead Elvis, and that will be titled Parawana.
And is it going to be more of the same?
It's going to be a weird LP, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Probably more songs.
There will be more songs. There'll be way more structured songs, but there's going to be a lot of weirdness in there as well. In among the tracks, if you want to put it.
Right. Yeah. Well, I'm going to go and play this track now, Go Under. We heard a bit of it at the top of the chat. They're not a band you'll hear too much in daytime. That's all I can say.
Or any time for that matter.
Or any time for
think
that matter.
Much prefer to, you know, people will probably... sort of people who are big into buying records or, you know, major music fans, hopefully they pick up on a record like this.
Okay.
It wouldn't be for the teeny boppers.
In the meantime, we're speaking to Dublin-based band Wormhole. They're playing on the 2nd of the 2nd.